So this spot right here is what just appears to be a parking lot. This used to be a spot called Shorty's. I have clips to go along with some of the last days spent here hanging out. So yeah, Shorty's basically was, it was just this like shell of a gutted abandoned building. It was shared with some truck yard like that was behind here. So what, and the skaters took it over. Developer, the guy who wanted the property, he didn't really necessarily do it through with permits, and he just kind of took over. He showed up one day with like demolition equipment, which got put to a stop because he had no permits, and he just started telling the skaters he's kicking them out, but he didn't have any right to do that. They ended up taking him to court, and the city was in favor of the skaters and people who supported Shorty's, and ultimately, he ended up getting the rights to develop, you know, take over the land and take ownership of the land, whoever this guy was. But the city went and offered the skaters another piece of land to build some skate spots. So I don't know whatever happened with it. I don't think they ever finished. I don't think they got the funding or the money to really build out their new spot. And I haven't been in touch with any of the original guys, but it's a crazy looking spot over there, I wonder. Original cause piece under the weeds. It's really hard to see and make out, but it'd be cool to go in there and cut down the weeds and see that piece. But